Jersey Channel Islands abuse victims sold down the river. Jersey Channel Islands outgoing bailiff Sir Philip Bailhache shows what he really thinks about the Jersey Channel Islands victims of abuse. Firstly, Sir Philip Bailhache says,
"My conviction that all communities in the island are important and ought to be acknowledged and respected."
As Sir Philip Bailhache says, it is his conviction that all communities in the island are important and ought to be acknowledged and respected. Then why is he disrespecting the island's abuse victims by saying things
like,
"I think it was controversial. I never did think it was controversial. All I did was to point out the obvious truth that the mass media had focused upon some injudicious comments by the police and built a whole edifice of fiction upon that, and denigrated the island at the same time. All kinds of appallingly inaccurate statements were made about the island, a place of dark secrets, a place of corruption, a place of wholesale collaboration during the oppression. All this is nonsense."